Take a small twig like this. Paint it with the green poster color. Take fluorescent paper and tear it in small bits, like this. Crush it to make tight balls. Use different colors to make it look beautiful and colorful. Then paste the colorful balls at the ends of the twig, like this. Now, draw leaves on a green pastel sheet and cut them out. Paste the leaves on the twig like this. Your twig is ready. Now, take a container. You can use a paper mache glass like we have it here or a plastic glass. Fill your glass with mud. Now fix the twig in the pot like this. Your flower pot is ready.